name's Denise, welcome to the Essex Sport. After a short warm-up, we're going to do some legs, pose and bums. Hope you've got space just enough for your mats, that's all we need. Okay, and just so you can reach up and out, and that's it. Okay, so here we go, let's have a warm-up and march. Nice and gently, let's breathe in through the nose, maybe stretch up. Exhale down through the mouth, tummy in, nice and tight, here we go, lift it up. Again and take it down. Okay, so just march. What we're going to do is place the right knee for four times. So here we go. Take one and two and three. Okay, give me your toes. So we're going to go left and right and left. Okay, so raise the left for four, for three, for two, and now go all toes. So we're going to go one, two, three. Okay, again on the right for four. Let's go one and two and three and all toes. So we're going to go one, two, three. Okay, here we go. Change. Four, three, two, and alternates. Go. One, two, three. Okay, here we go. Right for four, four, three, two, and singles. Up, up, shins are back, and change. Here we go. For four, three, two, and singles. For four, three, two, and just march it down. Well done. Okay, give me a little small jog, so just lift your heels up and just start to shrug those shoulders. Just to keep warm, that's it. And again, keep going, just shrug those shoulders. And again, for four and three, keep going, and two, and again, and one more. Okay, instead of raising a thigh up for four, let's just do four heel dips on the right. So it goes like this, one, two, okay, give me singles. We're going to go singles, 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 and change to four, for three, for two, and give me singles. That goes four, three, two. Can lift yourself up or keep it no impact. It's up to you. And change. Here we go. For four, for three, for two. Take this one for four. Here we go. For four, for three, for two, and singles. Push, push. One more time. Take four. Here we go. Four, three, two. And singles, push, 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 and change. Four, three, two, and singles, push, push, and march it out. Shoulders back, tummies in, take your fists to here. Okay, so take the arms across and out and across your chest, making sure those elbows are the same height as the shoulders, squeezing in, breathing out, and again, eight, out. Seven, again, there's your six, keep going. Five, again, there's four, there's three, there's your two. One more and just jog it out gently or march. Keep moving for four more, three, two, and one more. Okay, so just take it down. Using the right thigh again, you're gonna lunge it out four times. But the alternates are going to go tapping back. So it goes like this. Four, three, two. Okay, so now soft thighs and just tap back gently. Now change. So it goes for four, for three, for two. We're going to tap back. Right, left. Here we go. Again. And do that again. We're going to go for four, three, two, and tap back. Keep going. And change. Here we go. For four, three, two, and tap back for four, three, two. One more time. Here we go. For four, three, two, and tap back. Four, three, two, and change. Last time. Three, two, tap it back for four, three, two, and march it out. And once more, taking those arms up. Here we go. Squeeze across eight, seven, with resistance. There's your six. And your five, keep those elbows same height as your shoulders. Three, there's two. One more time and take it down into a small jog if you can. One more time, just shrug those shoulders. Keep going for four, for three, for two, and one more. Okay, so taking the feet a hip distance. Hold the tummy in nice and tight. Imagine you're going to sit back low into a chair, so it goes, take it down and up, and take it down and up. Pushing the backside away from you, and lift it back up, and again, pushing down and time, take it down, and there, okay, leaving the toes down, just lift your heels up and take a stretch, and then do it again. Lift your heels up, take a stretch, and do it again. Lift your heels up, taking a stretch. One more time, lift those heels up, take a stretch, and down. Okay, excellent. March those thighs out this time. Now, keeping the chest up and the shoulders back, using your right hand first, just push down, and then take a side bend. Using your right, push down, and then take a side bend. Do it again, push it down. Try and keep the chest and the chin up. And again, push down through the thighs, and down. Okay, here we go, using the right. Four more, there, down, again. Three more, there, down, again. Two more, there, down, and again. One more time. Take it down, and keep those thighs wide. Okay, placing your arms here, keep your shoulders back. Push your backside down, but this time lift both of your heels up. So you're pushing your bottom down, lifting your heels up. So here we go, eight and back. Seven, push your bottom down. Six, and five, and four. Keep going, and three, and again, and two, and one more. And let's change it to left. So we're going to take left down there and push it to there. Seven. Keep your chin and chest up. And six. Again. Push side. And again. Five. And push. And again. Four. Keep going. And down. Again. Three. And again. Push. And again. Two. Keep going. One more time, take it down, and excellent. Okay, one more time then. So place your arms here, pull your tummy in, and let's take those heels up and the back side down, and the heels up and the back side down. Seven, and six, keep going, and five. There's your four, nearly there, there's three, and two, and one more. And notch it in. Excellent. Here we go then. Just shake those legs out. Nice and gently. And those arms. Last four. One, two, three. Okay, so lay down onto your mat. Let's start on our side. So, bend the underneath thigh. So the top thigh flex the foot, but don't go too high. Making sure the knees stay soft. Let's just drive that thigh out there bent and then take it out there across. So it's going to go lift it up and push it out and then take it across. I'm going to go lift it up, flexing the foot, pushing away through the heel, lift it in and push it across. So here we go, there's eight, push, across and back, seven, make sure you're in alignment, keep going, there's your six, and take it across. And five, keeping the foot flexed, don't drop the knee. Keep going. And again, three more, push, across and back. Two more, push, across and back. One more, push, across. Okay, so stay on your side. Now we should turn the toes down from halfway height. Just drop the toes down and lift. Staying there for double pulse lifting so it goes down. Halfway, lift up, lift up. Keep the toes facing down and lift up. And again, here we go. Eight, there, up and up. Seven, keep going, lift it. And again, six, keep the toes facing down. And five, lift, up. And again, four, up, lift. And again, three, up, lift. And again, two, up. Lift, and again, one more time, and relax it down. Okay, so this time, lay onto your back. Bring your tummy in nice and tight. Support the head with the hands, keeping the elbows wide. Nice and smoothly in twos. Just lift up, lower down, and lower down. So chest, breathe out, pull the tummy in. Here we go, up, up, and down, lift it. Lift it, lower it, and again, take it up, tip it up and down and down. And again, tip it up smoothly. And again, tip it up, up, down. Keep going, lift it up, take it down. And again, tip it up, up. Keep going if you can, drop out, have a rest if you need to. Here we go, four more times. One and up, down and down. Two and up, down. Again, three, lift. One more time, take it up, take it up, take it down and rest that down there, well done. Okay, so we're gonna change the size. Let's go back to the thigh. So the first one was a flexed foot. Keeping the knees slightly soft at all times, tummy in the same alignment, so we're to there, and across and back. Push it out and across. Lift the thigh, flex the foot, push it across and again. So it comes bend, push, across. And again, push there and across. Keep going, here's eight, and push. Across and back, seven, and across and back. Here's six, push, across, and again. Five, keep going, push, and again. Four, keep going, push, and again. Three, and push it, keep going. Two, and push one more time, keeping the foot flexed, keeping the thigh at halfway height, turn the toes down. So it goes drop, back to halfway, with your pulses at the top. Drop to halfway, with your pulses at the top. Keep going to halfway, with your pulses at the top. Here's eight, here we go, up. And again, seven, lift, up. And again, six, lift, up. And again, five, keep going, up. And again, four, lift, up. And again, three, lift. Keep going, two, up, pulses. And again, one more time, lift it up. And again, lay onto your back. Okay, so keeping the twos, keeping the head in the hands, it goes one to one side, back to there and down. So we're going to go lift up to there, back to up and down. So it goes one, two, lift and lower. Up, opposite, back up and down. Lift, take an opposite, back up and down. Lift, take an opposite, back up and down. Keep going, tummy in, rest the head back and again. Lift, opposite, back up and down, lift, opposite, back up and down. Keep going if you can, drop out if you need to. Lift, lower, up and down, lift, opposite, up and down. Here we go, four more, to an opposite, back and down. Three, to an opposite, back and down. Two, to an opposite, back and down. One more time, lift it up, push it, there and take it down. Okay, so position the thighs over your hips, keeping the tummy down, or just lift the back side up as the feet go up. So it goes, just push up, pulling the tummy down. You're just going to push up and pulling the tummy down. Push up, pulling the tummy down. Here we go, four more and down. Three, and again, there's two and one more time. Okay, so leave the feet just like this, put the head back in the hands. And all I want you to do now is just gently squeeze the thighs into the chest and the chest up into the thighs, so you're kind of crunching into the middle. So we're going to go lift up and down, lift up and down. Keep squeezing it up there. And again, there's four and down, three and again. There's your two and one more. Okay, so those two together go, lifting up and down and squeeze and back. Lift up, come back down. Squeeze in, and again, try not to rock, just lift your backside up, and as the feet go up, lift up, and down, and squeeze, and again, four more, and down, squeeze, keep going, three more, and down, squeeze, keep going, two more, in, come on, one more time, here we go, take it up, and down, and there, well done, keep your feet down. Brilliant. Okay, so this time we're going to bring yourself up onto your elbows. Take your fingers. close to your backside, so it's down on the floor, and then one goes out. So we're going to come out for two moves. We're going to take a straight leg to knee height, and then we're going to push the thigh out. So we're going to go tummy nice and tight, straight leg to knee height, and then turn it out. So we're going to come up and down and out. And again, up and down, out you go. That tummy pressed into those fingers, and down and out again. Seven and down and out again. There's six. Keep going if you can. Lay down if you need to. For whatever reason, if you don't like this position, lay down. Keep going if you can for four more times. So we're going to go one, down, out again. Two, down, out again. Three, last one. Take it up, take it out, and change that side. Okay, so we're going to change the side. Hold your tummy down into the back. So it goes up and down. Take that thigh out, and again, up and down. Push that thigh out as far as you can get there. Take it up and down, and out you go. And again, up, down, out it goes. Keep going. Up, down, out, again. Seven, down, out. Keep going. Six, down, push it away, and five, only to the other knee height, keep going, there's four, down, out, and again, three, and out, and again, two, out, one more time, take it up, take it out, and lay back down onto your back, well done. Okay, so this time crossing your legs over, place the head in the hands, pull the tummy in with the shoulders up. Let's just go opposite, one at a time to the toes. We're going to take opposite hands to the toes. Reach up and stretch, one at a time to the toes. So here we go. Hold the tummy down. If you don't like this position, maybe just put your feet down and lift up to those thighs. Otherwise, just stretch up to the toes and back down. Stretch up to the toes and back down. Eight and down. Seven. Again. There's six. Keep going. Five. Again, there's four, there's your three, there's your two. Okay, let's take the left arm past the right thigh, but stay that way. So we're going to take left past right, hold your tummy down, lift the shoulders up, and stay for eight. It's one and back, two, again, three, keep going, four, again, five, keep it going, six if you can, seven, and one more. Okay, let's go back to the toes on turn. So we're going to reach up and down, one at a time, alternate. Here we go, eight, and down, seven, again, there's six, and five, and again, there's four, and three, and two, one more. Okay, let's change the side. So we're going to take right past the left thigh, pushing past, keeping the head supported, eight. Here we go, one, and back, two, and again, there's three, and four, keep going, five, again, six, again, seven, one more time, and finally, if you can, reach those toes, let's go, last eight, holding the tummy down as you lift up, here we go, eight, and down, seven, again, six, keep going, five, again, there's four, there's three, there's two, and one more, and rest it down. Excellent, well done. Okay, so one more time, back onto your side, maybe there, back onto your side. Okay, this time there's two moves. Keeping the top of your thigh still, just bring your foot into the back side, and then a double press, so it goes like this. It's a slow take it out, a double press in and out. Slowly in and out, a double press in and out. Try to keep this thigh still here, and double press it in, don't take the thigh too high, so we're going to come in slowly, and then a double press in and out. So it goes in, out, double press, and out. So it goes in, out, double press, and step back side and out. So it goes in, foot in, and out, double press, and again, out, slowly, out, press press. Last four. It's one, out, double press. And again, two, out, double press. And again, it's three, out, double press. Keep it going. One more time. In, out, double press, and lay on your back. Excellent. Okay, knee there. Keep your feet close to the back side. Keep your shoulders down. Picking your feet up. Bring those thighs over your hips and then almost back down to the back side. Close to the back side, but not to the floor. So almost. So it goes thighs over and almost to the floor, but keeping close to your back side. Lift up and down. Lift up and down. Holding the tummy in. Just lift those thighs over. Lifting up and down. And again, four more. And three more. And two more. And one more time. And take it down. Okay, placing the head in the hands and elbows wide. Let's go up. One up and one down. So just go basic and down. Lift the chest and down. Lift up and down. Eight. Down. Seven. Again. There's six. And five. In there. Four. Three. Keep going if you can. Two. And one more, let's change side. So, try to keep the top of the thigh nice and still. Keeping the foot flexed. Okay, so we're going to come in nice and slowly, and then a double press in and in. Okay, so it goes again, in slowly, and then a double push in, and again, out. So we're going to come in and out, and then a double press. Keeping that foot flexed. Slowly, and back, double press, and back, in, and out, a double press, and out again, in, out, double press, and again, squeeze it in, and out, and again, nearly there, keep going, in, out, squeeze, and again, slowly in, and then a double press. And again, slowly in, and then a double press. Go on, knee there. Keep going if you can. There's your last four. And a double press. Keep going if you can. There's your last three. And a double press into the back side. And again, there's your two. Double push one more time. In, out, a double push, and lay onto your back. Okay, last one then. Let's join those last two moves together. So it goes, keeping the feet close to the bottom. We're going to drive the thighs over and just lift the chest up. Drive the thighs over and just lift the chest up. And again, drive the thighs over. Just lift the chest up. And again, drive the thighs over. Just lift the chest. And again, lift the thighs. Lift the chest, pull the tummy in. And again, thighs. Down, upper body, and down. Last four, keep going, and lift again. Last three, keep going, lift again. Last two, take it up, one more time, take it over. push your bottom into your heels and stretch out as far forward as you can. Okay, bring yourself back onto your hands and your knees. Bring yourself up onto your feet. Placing your fingers down on your toes. Stay down there and just slowly stretch those legs. So stay down, have a stretch. And four legs, slowly uncurl yourself all the way up to standing. And just shrug those shoulders at the top. Okay, so we're going to stick your back side out gently. Just take one thigh out and just drop the chest down over the feet. Nice and gently, just hold that stretch there for the back of the leg. Okay, so same thigh, I want you to pick it up, take it behind, thighs in together, hips up, just hold that there. Try to keep your balance, try to keep still as you lift that thigh up and over the hip. Hold it there, nice and still, stay balanced. Fantastic, let's change that side. You can push the back side out gently, take one thigh out, drop the chest down over the straight leg, just stay there. Just enough to feel the stretch in the back of the leg at the top. Okay, so we're going to keep it balanced, so keep this thigh nice and soft, pick up the foot, knees in, hips up, stay there. And try and stay on that one thigh, just pick it up, hold it there. Try to keep it balanced, stay on that one leg. Fantastic, and just shake those legs, well done. Okay, so let's take a stretch up. Pull the tummy in, let's go to the right side there. Okay, we're going to take the right arm down the back, hold that stretch back. And simply taking the right arm and just hold it there. Okay, good stuff. Let's change that side. We're going to stretch up and go over. Down the back, hold it there. Nearly there, taking that same arm across the front, holding it there. And just shrug those shoulders. Okay, placing your hands on the hips, just lift that one thigh and then just turn it out, put it down and change. Just lift that one thigh, turn it out, try to keep hips facing forward. And take it down and again, lift up the thigh, just turn it out, do the stretch here, put it back and down and again, lift up one thigh, turn it out, put it back, one more time there, so lift up one thigh, turn it out, try to keep the hips forward, lift up and down, and last side, lift up, turn out, lift up, and shake those legs. Okay, we're going to take a stretch up, but lift your heels off the floor, so you're going up, up. Hold that stretch and keeping the